get to Azeroth, you Luddites ain't stopping me. My equip's legit, look me up in the armory. We're at war, stupid buster, there's no peace or harmony. No one seems to get it, but that's alright. My girl keeps whining, complaining, and starting fights. She wants to cuddle, watch movies in the candlelight. But Wednesdays through Fridays are strictly raid nights. When I'm down or depressed, I go connect. My real friends are online, fighting to the death. Mom's banging on my door, come eat your eggs and bacon. Mom, you're messing me up, you're like Leroy Jenkins. I call it straight dedication, you can call it crazy. You talking stuff, man, why don't you come and play? I'm going 22 hours, who you calling lazy? I'm poning noobs at PvP and my level's past 80. Are bad, my silly life is conflicted. But if it makes me happy, why should I quit this? The world brings me down, WoW makes me uplifted. Every moment with my guild is a moment I cherish. Call me a nerd, call me a geek, but I'm no longer embarrassed. Say I'm socially screwed, never have kids or a marriage. I don't live my life for money, fame, or chasing your carrot. And WoW people like to hate, discriminate, and be mean. In my world, we work together to defeat the Lich King. Doesn't matter if you're black, white, ugly, or fat. Everyone be kicking booty in the world of Warcraft. Real life can be harsh and put me down, telling me I ain't nothing and I'm on shaky ground. But I don't hear that anymore, my headphones up too loud. I'm on top of the world, cause I play. Alliance messing with me, the humans are challenging. When you can't understand me, this is what I do. Till you get off of my channel, go learn your class, noob. Better yet, go play Rock Band with that sad guitar. And no, I don't wanna date your stupid avatar. I'm getting busy clocking kills in every single way. My guild's legit, come on man, this ain't Felicia Day. And who thought there'd come a time that the world would see millions of critics and cynics who feel just like me. We're all living in a better alternate reality, spending all